Hi everyone, I'm Sarah Bonsignol and I'm here with my other son. I have three of them. This is Thomas, he's Sean's twin, and he's gonna help me with the pages on this one because Sean left. Anyway, we're gonna do this in C major, and Thomas is gonna try to sing along. He's only sung this once with me, but he sang it really, really beautifully, so I'm gonna—
I sang it better than you.
Well, let's be humble.
Okay.
Okay. He did sing it better than me. So here we go, from the beginning. One. Oh, by the way, I don't know the melody or the words. We're just gonna do our best because I want you to be able to play this. And Taylor's key is really low. So, I mean, it's awesome for Taylor, but it's just really low for some other humans on Earth. So I'm gonna put it in C for you. It also has like not many sharps and flats to worry about. So here we go. Ready? Two, three, four.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on, cobblestones. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. Sequin smile, black lip sync, sensual politics.
You'd come back to me, and you— Oh, there's a firefly. I mean, a fruit fly. They're everywhere. So that is it, sort of, in C. I hope that gives you some tools to start learning it and playing it yourself. And oh my gosh, Taylor and Aaron, what a gorgeous song. I am about to go listen to the whole album now because I've heard it's spectacular, but I couldn't get past this song. So we're going to do that now. So thank you, Thomas, for your help. And if you guys want to follow him, I think he's on something. What's your name?
52. E_52.
Okay,
in
so
lowercase.
I will check out if that's appropriate and put it,
it
in the. It is.
Kind of.
Okay. Yeah.
No, on my channel it's completely appropriate.
Is it?
Yes.
You don't sound like you're being very honest right
that's
now.
Because I always talk like this. Kind of.
Have fun with this new song and go listen to the whole album. It's Taylor and Aaron. I mean, I don't know who wrote the other songs. I know Taylor did, but. Wow, this song is haunting and beautiful, and I'm so glad I heard it when I was sitting in my car. And good luck with learning this song. Okay, wow, we're done.